So I've gotten the opportunity of trying out the Apple Vision Pro, and there is one very important question I need answered about it. Is it beanie friendly? Let's find out.